fucking Mindrought before the show after party. Come on backstage. This is it. Come here, look at all the people.
We got one last song.
All right, here we are, backstage before the show. We got Gary fucking warming up. Yeah, fuck you too, brother. What? Tear that shit up. We got Brian on drums. He's all mellow, not much to warm up or anything, you know, but
he's just waiting. When I'm up there.
Right? He's just waiting to get the fuck up there and jam out. Fucking, we got very, very little time. All the Mindrought dancers, these guys got the baddest fucking girls around, and you know that shit, and that's how they fucking roll. There they are right now. We got December, Ashley, we got TKO Lee Singer, we got Jessica, fucking we got TKO Meyer, fucking about to tear shit up, warming up. What can I say? He's a man of guitar. He's got to masturbate a lot, I'm telling you. For hands that quick, he masturbates a lot.
Tim Jr., let's tune.
Go down. Here's security keeping all the peace and order up in here. We got to thank them for a good night, keep it calm. Here we have the gorgeous Mindrought dancers. These girls, oh man, that's a whole nother fucking world over here. Oh shit, they ain't ready for you guys. They ain't ready for it.
All right, Ann Vocal.
Dirtfest! This next song is called Geist. Come on.
When the blood is flowing on a fight, what the hell is going on? This is a fucking dream. Let my body come, blind by me to see. There's a song I got an illusion inside my head. I look up to my sky, then I slowly take a breath. I think I'm slowly changing nothing, nothing. What is your way, man? You're slipping away. I think I'm slowly changing nothing, okay. What is your way, man? You're slipping away. I think I'm slowly changing nothing, okay. What is your way, man? You're slipping away. I think I'm slowly changing nothing, okay. What is your way, man?
I want you to leave me alone. No, again. I cry and life and death. Oh Lord, listen. I want you to leave me alone. No, again. I cry and life and death. Oh Lord,
suicide. Why did you wake me up?
Come on, fast, motherfuckers! Here we go!
Why'd you wake me up? Jump, 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 jump. Why'd you wake me up?
Come on!
Why'd you wake me up?
Since then, everything in my life has come to an end. I'll never let them
get me this out of my head.
I wish I wasn't, baby, and I get you leave me alone. I feel like I'm like,
why did you wake me up?
Sorry about the burn.
This next song is our newest single. You can get on their 6-song disc over there for $5. $5 for 6 songs. That's like 75 cents a song.
Or so.
This next song is called Core.
Dirtfest. How many people came here to see Mindrought today?
How many people want a free t-shirt? You only get the t-shirt if you earn it though. You only get the t-shirt if you fucking earn it. No, wait.
Thank you.
Jump! Jump! Come on, ready to jump! Spread! Come on, jump! 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 Jump!
Crying is not an emotion. This pain will never be. Listen, this is an emotion. It will never see its day. Rip my feel of nature. Thank you.
More songs for you guys, dude. This next song, I know you all know how to use your middle fucking fingers.
Fuck yeah!
Hell yeah. So, I need your help. And between my verses, I'm gonna point at you and I want you all to hold your middle fingers and say fuck you. Can we do that? Yeah! Come on, motherfuckers, can you do that? All right, let's go. This next song's called Dragon Party!
Alright, motherfuckers.
I'm
It's the last song you can hear this on 101 The Riff, Sunday night, Motor City Riff. You can get on our 6-song disc for $5. We got some free shit over there. We'll hook you guys up. Thank you all for coming out tonight. We are Mindrought from Detroit, Michigan. Mindrought.com.
We want to see every one of you at the tent. We're done, all right?
I want to thank Mile Long Productions and these beautiful girls we have tonight working with us. Giving up for Mile Long Productions. I want to give another round of applause for all the bands tonight. There's one more band playing after us, so fucking please stick around. This next song is called "I See the."
Here we are, show's done, that shit kicked motherfucking ass. We got all these fucking beautiful girls who are fucking rocking out, kicking ass. There's Bree. Kicking ass and beautiful to you. Here's Brian. Brian, what'd you think of your motherfucking show? What?
What'd you think of it?
It was wonderful.
He's a sexy motherfucker.
These great dancers were out there.
Oh, dude.
It was a shit, man.
Dude, she was on that shit.
You name it.
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
All right, bass guitar. Yeah. Guitar stays right.
GARY! GARY! The show's over. What'd you think?
It sucked.
It sucked.
We had bitches and thongs. Don't tell anybody.
I was cracking skull, bitches!
Hey, great. Do you have Ebro?
Your boobs are sweaty.
I'm like, these shirts are
still working on it.
Come around here. We got the drummer from Trench Foot sitting over here watching the show. Hey, what did you think of the fucking show?
It was good, dude.
It was good? No, that's not what I want to hear. What's fuck?
It was fucking sweet.
There you go.
Right here, it was fucking strip.
Exactly. These motherfuckers are going on tour about to tear shit up across motherfucking country or wherever they go. Crack y'all. Oh, we got more members of Trench Foot here. Oh, shit. It's going to be a sick tour. How you guys doing, Indiana? That's what I like to hear. What did you think of the fucking show?
I think it was fucking awesome.
Fucking awesome? That's goddamn right. Fuck yeah. What did you guys think of the fucking show?
Awesome.
Like, give me a big ass fucking yell for Mindrought. What?
Mindrought, what?
Mike, Mindrought, what?
What about me? I feel left out.
Yeah.
No, I got.